Some people believe that only people of low intelligence or weak willed can be hypnotized. This is entirely false. Rather, it appears that people of average or above average intelligence make the best subjects.
Yes.
Then, there is the subjective plane, by which we become aware of our thought processes and have a real...